The COVID-19 vaccine for kids 5 to 11 received its final approval and is now available at health units across the state. How will it be received? The reception on another delivery comes not without protests. The COVID-19 vaccine mandate rules that take effect in the new year. This and more on the next Arkansas Week.